Welcome back to Ohio Valley Wrestling. The OVW title is on the line now, and Dean, with the introduction of the special referee, the heart and soul of OVW.
Your special referee for this match from everywhere, because his house is mobile, Trailer Park Trash!
And now the franchise player of Ohio Valley Wrestling, ladies and gentlemen, the former OVW champion, who has been at the center of the Revolution's war against OVW, Mr. Wrestling Link Nick Dinsmore, will tonight attempt to regain that title from his longtime rival, Doug Basham, a.k.a. Machine.
242 pounds out of Jacksonville, Indiana, Mr. Wrestling, Nick Dinsmore! And his opponent.
Tremendous ovation, as always, here at the Davis Arena, from the standing room only crowd, from Mr. Wrestling, Nick Dinsmore. And now, the man responsible for so much heartache inflicted on OVW, the ending of Trailer Park Trash's wrestling career, the surgery that has sidelined former OVW champion Flash, the hospitalization and surgery that I underwent after being attacked by his henchman, the man who is the current OVW champion, Machine.
254 pounds, he is the Ohio Valley heavyweight champion, Machine. This is an OVW title match with lumberjack rules. As we said before, TPT, your referee.
That's right, and Ron, H2O Waterman and beautiful Bobby Eaton now coming to ringside to prevent Machine from leaving, to prevent the Revolution from entering. Wait a minute, what is Machine doing?
What? Put on it.
He has just put on an OVW t-shirt.
Christmas chaos. Oh.
Well, Machine running his mouth saying he's the OVW champion and he runs OVW. He's going to wear that t-shirt. This man stinks, in my opinion. And I made no secret about it that I cannot be impartial. I cannot be unbiased against Doug Basham. As now the folks here at the Davis Arena showing you whose side they're on. Go, Nick, go resounds from the folks here in the Davis Arena as Machine knows that he is in a bad way. He's been in between a rock and a hard place here, Dean. Trailer Park Trash, the referee. Nick Dinsmore, his opponent. And Bobby Eaton and Ron Waterman, ready to keep the Revolution out of this thing. It's going to be one-on-one, man-on-man, for the title. There's a takedown. Dinsmore, open it up fast.
And for the one or two of you out there that may not know what lumberjack rules are, watch very closely. This is lumberjack rules, perfect description. Somebody goes out, the lumberjacks toss them right back in. There is no laying outside the ring, trying to regroup, group yourself, catch your breath, none of that stuff. Oh, man, one chop, another chop, and another one from Nick Dinsmore.
That's right, and Ron Waterman and Bobby Eaton not only there to keep the wrestlers in the ring, but to keep the Revolution out. Now Machine, Doug Basham, the longtime rival of Nick Dinsmore. And make no mistake about it, folks. Doug Basham and Nick Dinsmore, Danny Davis' first two students. Doug Basham indeed is Danny Davis' nephew, as that was revealed at the Last Dance. But Doug Basham had quit professional wrestling 4 years ago in a bitter breakup with his uncle. And Nick Dinsmore had become the star pupil and the franchise player of OVW. And now Basham has returned to lead the Revolution. Oh, clothesline over the top to overthrow OVW because Basham feels that the accolade, the WWF contract, the title, the best wrestler that Danny Davis ever trained, Basham feels that all of those accolades are rightfully his and not Nick Dinsmore's. He is so eaten up with jealousy and bitterness and resentment.
Machine, the quick reversal. He's on top of Dinsmore, one fist after another. Man, he goes up and puts the boots to the beautiful one.
Oh, come on now. Machine, not making any friends here.
Oh, man, what a chop from Machine. Got Dinsmore in the corner. You feel the tide reversing here a little bit. It's turning somewhat. Puts Nick back over to the corner, measuring one boot into the gut. Sets him up. The Irish whip, no. Reversed by Dinsmore.
Whoa.
Oh, man, and drops it.
Inverted DDT. Dinsmore drops Machine on the back of his head. There's the lateral press. Trash with the count. No. I have lined up challenge after challenge for Doug Basham. Dinsmore tonight. Mark Henry Tuesday at St. Therese. The Big Show right here on OVW TV next week if necessary. But tonight may very well be enough. And remember, as soon as Machine loses the OVW title, he's out of here. Look at Dinsmore. What a tremendous submission maneuver. Dinsmore now with a rocking chair. Wow. On Doug Basham, Machine. And these two men have such a contest, have such a rivalry amongst themselves as to who can be the best technical wrestler, who can be the wrestling machine. And right now, Dinsmore looks to be ahead of Machine on points. Oh, wait a minute. And he flipped him.
Standing vertical suplex machine trying to find his way out. He finds his way right into H2O. Ron Waterman and beautiful Bobby Eaton, your lumberjacks at ringside. Oh, a little extra for you there from the beautiful one. And throws machine back in. Dinsmore waiting for him to come.
I knew Bobby Eaton would get some payback for that boot in the head a little while ago. And now Dinsmore, Northern Light suplex with a bridge. He's got him trash. Count, no. Basham, machine, went to the ribs there. As we said earlier, former OVW champion Flash, still recovering from serious elbow surgery after being hit by a chair by Machine during the championship match when Machine won the title from Flash. Flash will be out at least another several weeks, but we do expect that Flash will make a full recovery, and you know he's going to be gunning for Basham, just like so many other folks are. Basham in this revolution of his.
Head into the turnbuckle for the Machine. Sets him up for the Irish whip into the corner and plants him there. Nick follows in, catches the knee from the Machine for his trouble. Oh, headbutt into the corner. Machine, you see it turning just a little bit, runs him across the ring.
Whoa.
Another big head into the turnbuckle.
Well, Basham now putting the pressure on.
Cool.
And I got to be firmly in Dinsmore's corner here as well. You know how I feel about Machine. Oh, Machine just snapped Dinsmore's neck. There's a boot to Bobby Eaton. Now he's mixing it up with Ron Waterman. Machine trying to get back in the ring. Dinsmore's groggy. Dinsmore shaking. Machine trying to get up there, but H2O shook him up as well.
Oh, man.
And Dinsmore just punched him. I think he punched him low as he was coming off the top. Good Lord, Dinsmore. Oh, wait a minute. There's a low blow. A low blow by Machine on Dinsmore. I tell you what, Dinsmore is down. He's in jeopardy here. But it remains a one-on-one contest. Who's going to be the OVW champion? We've got to take a break. But we'll be back in 1 minute with the conclusion of this match. We are back on Ohio Valley Wrestling. The OVW title is on the line, and so far during the commercial break, Machine has kept the advantage. Lateral press on Dinsmore. Trash making the count. Only gets the two. Dinsmore kicks out. And Dean, with everything on the line, Machine has got to, he's got to watch himself because his next move, his first mistake, could be his last.
That's right. As you've already said, he makes a mistake of losing this belt, which he could very well do right now. He is out of here. He's fired from OVW, so every day could very well be the Machine's last day in this organization, and I know no one would like to see him out of here any more than what you would.
And Smooth Johnny Spade and that Big Bad John, that big goon of his, as far as I'm concerned, they'll be able to follow him to wherever he goes. Folks, we want to give you a quick reminder that David Flair and Mark Henry will appear live at the Mr. Money location at 13,000 Dixie Highway and Valley Station, Saturday, September 8th, from 3 to 5 p.m. You can meet Mark Henry and David Flair at Mr. Money, one of our fine OVW sponsors. And right now, Machine climbing the top, going for the superplex. He's got Dinsmore hooked up. Can he execute this? Oh, wait a minute. He's stepping up to the very top. If he takes Dinsmore off the top rope like that, it could be over.
Oh,
oh my God, what an impact. It jarred both of them.
Man, I don't know which one was worse on. I mean, both these guys suffered from that. That was a bad move, if you ask me, on Machine's part. Take such a risk with your career out here on the line. Stupid move on his part.
Listen to the people trying to get behind Mr. Wrestling. Machine trying to make or break. Trying to go for all or nothing. And Dinsmore appears to have taken more of the brunt of that than Machine did. Trailer Park Trash doing a great job as a troubleshooting referee. Oh, wait a minute. There's a cover, but no, Nick's leg on the ropes, and Trash sees it. Trash's wrestling career was ended by that pile driver by Machine last May that left Trash with a severe neck injury. But he is still doing a great job as a referee. But you got to remember, he still places himself in jeopardy every time that he enters the ring. There's a cannonball maneuver now like by Machine. Lateral press, count of two and no. Once again, Dinsmore out.
Keep in mind, the heavyweight title is on the line right now. These guys both want it desperately. The Machine is vowed he's not going to give it up. He's heard the words about his possible termination should he lose it. It's everything on the line for him right now, and he's putting the moves on Nick Dinsmore.
Well, and it's Big Bad John that he's brought into the situation. We've done some checking on this man, John Heidenreich. He's a former member of the National Football League, the Canadian Football League, the Arena Football League. Big Bad John's been kicked out of every football league in the known world for being basically a headhunter, a guy that injures people on purpose. Wait a minute. Lateral press there. Dinsmore went for the slam, but his back couldn't support it. And Machine got a two count and now goes for the surfboard. to further punish the back of Mr. Wrestling, Nick Dinsmore.
Man, the wear and tear that takes across the front of your pecs, across your shoulders, is just devastating to the muscles right there. The ligaments, the tendons, everything is stretched in this kind of maneuver. It doesn't look like much from your vantage point, but the amount of pressure on Nick Dinsmore's chest right now is phenomenal.
Look at the way Machine was using his head against Nick Dinsmore's neck as a fulcrum. But Dinsmore reversed the pressure, got him back in the corner. Shoots an elbow and a chop in. Now sends Machine across the ring, a charge, but catches the boot. Dinsmore, still groggy. Fatigue is taking its toll on both these men. Wait a minute, there's a count of two? No. Once again, the blistering pace has taken its toll on both men in this OVW Championship contest. As now Machine takes Dinsmore up over his shoulder and hangs him upside down in the turnbuckles. Lord only knows what he's going to try to perpetrate on Mr. Wrestling here.
Of course, you may be wondering what happened to Johnny Spade, Big Bad John, why they're not out here. They have been banned from ringside tonight. Oh, man! Dinsmore out of the way. We got Ice Joe, Ron Waterman, and beautiful Bobby out here to make sure they don't interfere.
Look at Dinsmore! Dinsmore! He got out of that hookup, and he's climbing to the top rope. Machine struggling to his feet. Dinsmore on the top. Missile dropkick. He scored it. Both men are down.
Buddy, that was right in the tin ring. Got the count on him. TPT started the count. He's up to two right now. Nick is stunned, but the Machine is laid out.
Machine down. Dinsmore climbing the ropes. Machine doing the same. Both men trying to get to their feet. Can Dinsmore capitalize on this opening? Machine swinging a miss. Dinsmore chopping him. Chops the bejesus out of him. Machine back in the corner. Dinsmore sends his man across to the buckle. There's a big backdrop. Dinsmore has a second lease on life here. A flying forearm. Machine is groggy. Rubber leg. Dinsmore. He's cocking it. He's cocking a super kick.
Oh,
right to the jaw.
Wow.
Man, he rattled his teeth. There's
a
cover. 1, 2. No, wait a minute. There's a foot on the ropes. And there's Big Bad John and Spade. Big Bad John and Spade into it with H2O and Bobby Eaton. They're fighting in the alleyway there. But Eaton and H2O doing the job they were told to do. They're keeping the Revolution out of this thing. And now, wait a minute. Back in the ring, Dinsmore continuing the pressure on Machine. There's an elbow. Dinsmore calling for the German suplex. Can he execute it?
He's hooking him up. Machine blocks that, comes in from behind him. Another reversal on that. Dinsmore brings him up in the air.
Dinsmore, time and grab. Wait a minute. Machine fell to the floor. Dinsmore back into trash. Both trash and Dinsmore are down.
Hold on.
Now, wait a minute.
What the
hell is this I'm seeing? There's another Machine. There's another Machine. He just scooted the real Machine over to the side of the ring. And now this imposter Machine is on the floor in front of the ring here. Trailer Park Trash, the referee, has not seen him. I'm trying to get his attention. Trash thinks that that's the real Machine. So does Dinsmore. No, oh my God, no. Machine just nailed Dinsmore over the chair. Whoever this imposter is crawled into the ring. Trash, no. Trash, he has no choice. Dinsmore is out. Dinsmore is out. Oh, come on. Damn it. This stinking Machine, Doug Basham, he has raped OVW again. He's cheated me. He's cheated Dinsmore. And he's cheated the fans. But whoever that son of a bitch is in the ring. I can't believe this. That is not... Oh, for God's sake. We're going to have a meeting about this. I don't know what the hell we just saw. But Machine's still the champion. We'll be back with Bowling Services. Don't go away.